Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of the Northern Hymn. Now, when I left this game, I just clocked my brother in the head with a rock, which, yeah, bound to happen, let's face it. So, onwards we go. Quarantine, high risk of infection. Okay, that's... I'm gonna stick to the path, because I'll get lost. I always do. What is up with the running? Guardian. Okay. What the hell is that? A bird phone. Okay. Sorry, but what the hell is that in the window? Oh, that is freaky. Nacken. By the altar, the wrath of Freya awoken, and she conjured fire from her wrath and burned his eyes and hands so he could never play the magic harp again. Boy finds large footprints in the forest. I'm not surprised. There's some big lads out here. Large man. The large man who resides in the wood is ferocious and very dangerous. However, he's very easy to spot and hear because he's a large body and clumsy footsteps. Basically, he's a big ass dopey motherfucker. Oh, got a key. Hall of Hearts. Okay, so I'm there. This is a big map. Little ones are free. Clock tower. Smed. What's that one up there? That door. Drawbridge. Okay, what is that figure? That is fucking freaking me out, lads. Divine sacrifice, sacrificial reward, yeah. Oh, nice. Can't stop dreaming. Hunting, flaying, and cutting up, living off the forest. I need a light, that's what I need. Okay, horsey. All this is bullshit. Medicinal plants. Ticked in. Whatever. Nice picture. Okay. So, do I have to go up here? Have I got the key for the door now? Send them up that way, but what? Won't it let me do anything? No? Screw it. Okay. Let me just check out this shed. Art ass. Oh, someone's took a. No, I'm looking back on the other house. Okay. Oh, that's cool. It's like a place on fire.
Yeah, get out of here.
I do not understand any of this shit. Oh, don't start getting freaky on me. Oh shit. Evil fairy tales. Oh, hell yeah, matches. Hammer's in there. Oh, cool. At least I've got a light. Fucking tins. She wants to keep me. The fuck? You better not be fucking PPI. Right, now, do I save matches or are they plentiful? I have no idea. I don't want to use all my matches up. There's a lot of these about. Oh, that's cool. Play our song so we know it's you. The key to the drawbridge and the gate is with the guardian. Okay, so I'm assuming I can't play the song yet. Who the fuck is talking? Shut up. Okay. Alright, nothing there, screw it. Shit. So I'll play a song. And what is up with a running? Just run. No, oh, you have. Now we're talking. What the fuck?
Det var det mest underliga jag har hört. Såna vackra toner.
Okay. I think this way is the clock tower. Fucking hearing all sorts of noises in this shit. Can I go in here? Really? I've got a key. No, 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 no. Don't strike the fucking matches. No! Yeah, I've already been to the phone. Oh, I've got some more matches. Sweet. What the hell are they for? God, why do games have to confuse me so much? Blacksmith. Do I need to go to the blacksmiths? I'm not stopping. This blacksmith, smack. Yes. Strike a match. What if I'm walking naked in the fight? Nice. Okay, just full of shit. Nothing, nothing. Oh, come on, don't tell me I've come here for no reason. Turns out I did not. God damn it. The fuck was that? Why is everything getting me paranoid in this goddamn game? Why can't she just run? So, obviously I need at least two things to there. And I still can't get in here. Is there anything in there? I'm gonna go around the back. Oh. Worth a shot. Oh, what's in this building then? What the hell was that? What can I hear? Why the fuck are these everywhere? I can't do anything with them. Are they just Easter eggs? Easter eggs? Easter eggs. Is that something I need? What was that noise? Oh, starting to get lost now. Keep coming back to this one because the light keeps shining on it. Okay, so I'm at the clock tower. So we go that way, storage. Little one's Freya. So if I go down this path, should take me somewhere?
Monster. What is that for looking thing? You have a lot from the other side.
How did our ancestors write and talk about Gunnar Ekblad reviews ancient writing? Okay, so I'm assuming don't need them because I can't pick them up. These enormous creatures have been mistaken for mountains at first sight of a little care and examination a bit close. On occasion, the enormous eyes open and reveal that Martin is a living creature. Tree of Glutages 4 burned down ablaze. Just what the fuck am I supposed to pick up? Okay, there's just a ton of shit here. They can't see me. Don't come in. Don't come in. Oh, it's a bit late. So is there anything in here? So that's the sack that she's got. And I've got coins that's floating. That's weird. There's a big door up there. With a cairn going that way, is a drawbridge. It said something about the drawbridge. So can I go carry on going? I've been to the drawbridge where you have to play music, but what the fuck is that noise? There's a lot of shit up buildings out here. And it says that Eva can never come back. Okay. I'm just gonna keep on going. No, I'm not. I'm gonna smack into a wall. Oh, now I'm gonna get lost. Oh. Okay, we're at the fence. I've already been here. Probably. I'm back here, I've just made a full fucking circle. Games that don't give me directions. So I get lost a lot. I'm sure this is the way back. Yeah. It's not just walking with a fucking limb. Okay, I don't think I've been this way. Follow the cables. Get over the drawbridge, Dan. I'm going the wrong fucking way. Son of a bitch. Shut the fuck up, Al. Looking out the shocking ain't supposed to do with that. Where's the map? What's that say? Hall of Harps. Well, I'm going for that. Wagner's Mill. Right, we'll check it out first. Shut up!
När man väl fått höra melodin, när det runnit genom en som blod, var aktsam, annars kommer mörkret falla.
What's that say? What does it say? Oh, this is storage. Oh, there's no candle there, I can't light it. Board it up. Hello. Come to trashery shit. Oh, matches, sweet. Totally worth it. For now. How the hell do I get in this one then? Son of a bitch. Right, seems to be running all right now, so. I've got to check every fucking building. Hello, gonna break in. Gonna shit. No, 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 no. The car found his pen. Wow, unbelievable. She's coming. Nice pictures. That's cool. Where the fuck is that? Hang on. Just checking there's nothing behind the door. I'm blowing in my eye because it's actually hot for once. But basically, it's just putting warm, start the gas and power first. Because the cabin is locked, keys with the guardian. boat is broken, you're running the blacks. Yeah, I'll sort that bit. Okay, try again. Only from the fuse, or have I got to find a fucking fuse? Yeah, I've done that. I bet you I need a fuse. Any money? Well, I can't interact with it, so... Now what am I supposed to do? Thank God we're getting somewhere. Oh, hell yeah. Oh, where are you, harpies? Does not sound good. I've got to go in there.
You försökte to help.
Holy shit, this is a big building. The harp was formed from itself in certain magical golden and carved of holy runes. The dwarves gave the harp to Freya, who picked the strands from her golden hair and used them as strings, so magic could flow through the powerful instrument. Okay. Couldn't give a shit. Where is it? Where the fuck is this all? Open. Okay, none of this I care about. Now I'm yawning again. Guard in the dark, the spirit who leads a wanderer into the in the dark. Lick glub. Can have both good and evil intent. They can lead the wanderers out of the dark, but also into the night of death. Okay, can't see shit. Give me a match. Hopp, hopp. Måste ha. I wasn't allowed to watch. I looked anyway. Yeah. Oh, damn. I'm tired. I've been at work all day. I'm getting way too old for this shit. Hold a duty. Nothing. Come on, harp. Not the harp. Oh, happy days. I'll go free belt. No, fuck off. Harp's mine. Oh, you bitch. You son of a bitch. Roof, Alkvist found dead. Don't tell me I've got to replace it with something. Fire. I can do fire, man. I ain't doing any blood. No, just... What did you do that for? Okay, does that mean I can take it? Song script and click to play song. Nice. Now we are getting somewhere. It's about fucking time. Oh, excuse me, but I am way tired. I am going to leave this episode here for now. I'm sorry, but... Oh, honest to God. It is 10:30 at night. I'm knackered, and I've got work in the morning, so... Thank you for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed this. If you do, use your shit. Like, comment, subscribe. Leave me comments. I enjoy them. And one thing for sure, guys. I'll see you.